Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Today we're going to be reacting to Cole Bennett's new Lyrical Eliminated music video with Juice WRLD and Cordae, titled Doomsday. And I'm super excited for this, so without further ado, let's just get right into it. So this is the video that he had previewed on Instagram before. And right off the bat, I really like how the yellow tones, that's going to be the main colors of this. Because Cole Bennett is working on a Lyrical Eliminate album, and this is supposed to be one of the first singles that he's previewing off of it.
Okay, I'm going to attempt to drown myself. You can try this at home.
This is also going to be on the Role Model Eminem beat, so that's why Slim Shady's appearing. And that was already previewed as well. And I'm super excited to see what Juice and Cordae cook up with it, so I'm gonna stop pausing so often.
You can be just like
LeBron James. Also, right off the bat, with that little monologue there from Cordae and him talking about Juice WRLD just eating ice cream, it's clear this song, they're just gonna have fun with it, and I love their chemistry together, even like from the snippets I've saw in their past relationship, so hopefully it keeps up and it's good.
One, I'm a bad teacher who gave the class seizures. Smash diva, stash reef in the lab freezer.
I found a reef for Cordae stash in the back of the lab, so I'm in class smoking gas, slapping the class pre.
Okay, that was pretty clean. I probably need to watch that again, honestly. I didn't even realize at first.
The one, I'm a bad teacher.
Shoot my flow legs. Y'all niggas so fake. These transitions are so sick. Oh my god. Transition is just going back and forth. I like this a lot already, and we're only a minute in, so hopefully it keeps going this route. Just threw up in the trash can, and now Cordae's back, so let's see what he's got.
Show face in my showcase, fresher than Colgate. Make hoes wait, I hold weight. Bottle of rose in a rose, driving with road rage for 10 days. I'm Zan, she's trying to get paid. Since the sixth grade, I've been great. No sensei, my rent paid for 10 days, cause my pen's great. I smoke 10 J's with two.
Then just going back and forth still, and it's so unique, like it's so smooth too. All of them just like line up perfectly.
Two hoes that go both ways. Funny how 2 + 2 = 4 play. Speaking of 4 play, had this shit in the hallway with another on a Sunday. I guess I'm just too blessed. Me and my nigga Juice WRLD taking over the universe. You knew it first. Got my mom Chanel with the newest purse. Birkin bag, never heard to ask. What type of purse is that? Something that's very fucking expensive. I deserve to brag. I murder track.
This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand with an old ass. Spend a $500,000 and go back and make some old cash. The head trigger Brazilian, you would get to
see what you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the mall, I got double cash. Cop the duffel bag, 10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves, hit the huddle fast.
Wreck the huddle, get a sack. That's
I really like that one too. Super impressed so far. Like, I just heard people talking about like that they were upset this was releasing and not something else, but so far, like, I don't see what the hate was about or why they were like hesitant for it.
A fumble on the play, not in my house. He looked like Mutombo in the face. You been spinning like a funnel cloud with lightning and some thunder, like the Wizard of Oz. The way we carry him away, carry him, then bury him, barbarian. Beef with anybody, even if you vegetarian. My flow on a baller, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
I love his switch up and flow there, and the little like the little subtle bars. I want to go back a little bit actually. All All right, so there's the same liquid again. I'm curious where this is going to go. I loved their back and forth there, and the transitions in the music video were, like, perfectly done. I still love the color palette, too, with the yellow just really popping out and everything else being kind of, like, neutral and, like, grayscale. The bars are sick, and him and Cordae just going back and forth. I love their energy together, so let's keep going. Okay, so that was just the I guess that was the end of the like music video that Cole Bennett did. A little short, but it was still really dope. Lyrical Lemonade video, and I loved their energy together and their bars back and forth. They really just flowed on that beat. Juice WRLD on Eminem beats. He's great on Eminem beats. I saw you've all seen those freestyles with him, and Cordae did his thing too. And now it looks like we got Ski Mask, DJ Scheme, and Hobson, which I don't even know they hung out with Hobson, so that's pretty cool, I guess. But yeah, let's just see it.
Make a video to that, or are you just gonna put the shit out?
You gonna make no? Let's make a video to it.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Nah, I ain't tell you my idea, did I?
Oh no. Ooh,
oh my god. Die,
listen.
Bro.
Okay.
So you know how I didn't do Double XL, right?
Yeah.
You did do Double XL.
Yeah.
We're gonna do a spoof. I wanna do a spoof Double XL like freestyle, like how they be recording like the group freestyle.
Yeah.
But we gonna be like everybody else that's gonna be rapping.
Okay, I see what he's saying. This is really weird right here. I kind of like it though.
We're gonna be like killing them. Like, so we're gonna be rapping like say this is Double XL.
Okay? Oh shit.
We rapping and like.
Can we use lightsabers or like?
We can do whatever the fuck. say you're not Cordae. Say you somebody else in the cipher. I had to even let Cordae stash back in the class, so I'm in class, slapping the class, preacher, bring the house, you know what I'm saying?
That's it.
It's going to be kind of like an old, I want it to be funny, gory humor on some old Eminem videos.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, yeah, that's sick. I didn't know Juice WRLD had came up with that idea, but I really like that unique style they're using with the, I don't know if it's like, I guess just animated characters. And like I said, I love how they're just joking around in the studio, and that's like, and just wanting to make some stuff, so. A shame he never got to do it in person, though, and they have to do the animation instead of his original idea with, I guess, what they would be if Juice had still, it was still alive and they could have actually done something in person.
Fucking expensive, I deserve to brag. I murder track.
This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand.
It's a shame they weren't able to actually do that lightsaber idea other than that animation style. I'm sure Juice and Cordae would have done something if he was still alive for it. But it's dope to see this come out. Honestly, I really like their energy together and how they go back and forth. Their transitions, like I said, I love the transitions, were perfect. And I just like right now they're just having fun. Yeah, just feeding off each other's energy. And let's just watch the rest of the original one.
What an old ass. Then go back and what I say? The hell trigger Brazilian, you will get your whole
hood. But you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the bar. I got double cash, cop the duffel bag.
10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be.
Okay, so it's not the raw file, but they're just going back on it and they're replaying it and just kind of singing over it or rapping over it. But yeah, they're just joking around. I love that. I love to see it. I love his love his freestyles.
Making moves,
hit the huddle fast.
Break the huddle, get a sack. That's a fumble on a play, not in my.
Break the huddle, get a sack. That's kind of hard too. I didn't even realize that one in the original video.
House, he look like Matumbo in the face, spinning like a funnel cloud. Like the Wizard of Oz, the way we carry him away, carry him and bury him.
Wizard of Oz too. That's sick.
Beef with anybody, even if you're vegetarian. My flow on the bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
Damn. Yo, that shit is crazy. That shit is insane. Hack and forth shit, man. Yeah, sick shit, man. Yo, that's fucking wrong. God damn.
We had like 4 in the morning, like 20 minutes, we're going back.
Nigga, I fell asleep when he did his last 8 bars. I did my lines and I was like, I wake up, this nigga rapping. Oh, like,
damn.
Oh, shit, let me go back to sleep.
Yeah, no, that back and forth shit is hot.
Oh, God.
Damn.
Looks like we got a new Lyrical Lemonade logo as well at the finish. I don't think this has been in any of the other videos. I guess this is going to defer which videos are for the music video or which videos are for his album. as opposed to his regular music videos. And I'm super excited to see what else comes out of this album. Cole Bennett does great stuff. Juice WRLD does great stuff. Cordae did great stuff. This is honestly just a great collab over the Eminem beat, which Cordae and Juice just both flowed over. And yeah, I actually really enjoyed this. I did see some people online talking about how they were hesitant for it to be released, but I don't really see why. But yeah, I actually really enjoyed this. It's also really nice just to get more Juice WRLD music that isn't any sad songs, because we've had so many of those released. Especially with The Party Never Ends coming out, it's time to get some other type of songs, just him having fun on the track and like more hype stuff. So it's really cool to see that. And hopefully Bibby and them start releasing those tracks for The Party Never Ends album. They've released some lately, but they've still just been sad songs. I don't really know what that's going on with, but I'm super excited for all that to come out. Thank y'all for watching the end of the video. And this is my first new video with my new camera, so hopefully it looks pretty good. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.